For Time Tuesday, Delaney Park in Hannibal was filled with an assortment of bright colors and sounds as bands lined up for the 59th annual Mark Twain Marching Band Festival. It was projected that before the end of the day, approximately 1,700 middle school and high school age students would have participated in the event. Keith Weimelt, band director at Mark Twain High School, said there are a number of reasons why his students enjoy coming to the marching festival.
Well, mostly like getting out of school for one, for part of it. Plus it's, a little less stress because it's just, exhibition. It isn't, kind of have all the, competition stuff. But, it's just getting together, just for the sake of being a band. And having fun and playing and sharing what we can do with everybody else and seeing what they can do.
Senior Sydney Smith, a flag captain at Mark Twain High School, agreed that her fellow band members enjoy coming to the Hannibal Festival.
We have a lot of fun. We get to play around beforehand, and then afterward we do all the work and get to watch everybody else.
Palmyra freshman Bethany Caldwell was looking forward to marching in the downtown parade.
I'm pretty excited. Actually, we've done this before in 7th grade, but this is my first year as a high school band.
One of the highlights of the day was the opportunity to see an assortment of area bands. For additional details, please see the accompanying online story for the Wednesday, October 10th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Hilly reporting.